In the 2019 rules, areas with red or yellow markings, most golfers call water hazards, have a new name, penalty areas. Penalty areas can also include other places on the course not containing water, where balls are frequently not found or not playable, such as densely wooded areas, deserts, canyons, and more. If you lose your ball in a penalty area, or find it and decide not to play it, you have several options to take relief outside it for one penalty stroke. One of them is lateral relief. Estimate where your ball crossed the red line as it went into the penalty area. Measure or estimate your 2-club length's lateral relief area outside the penalty area that is not nearer the hole. Then drop a ball in the relief area and play it from there. To learn more, please visit usga.org/rules.